So basically Cerro Negro is a volcano nearby León, and you go to the top and then you launch yourself down. So it's going to be very fun and very popular attraction in Nicaragua. Well, right now I'm still in Granada, walking this beautiful cathedral and on my way to Cerro Negro. So we just reached Cerro Negro behind me, and basically we have to hike at the top. It's going to be approximately 1 hour of hiking, and then I'm going down with the sandboard. So I tell you some details about this volcano. So first of all, this volcano was born in 1850, all right? Then it's almost 800 meters above the sea, and then the whole scenario you're seeing, the whole scenario is the result of 23 eruptions. This is just unbelievable. So we finally reached the top, and this is how it looks like. Try to imagine going down with a table. I'm a bit scared though, but yeah, let's see. So this is my outfit today. Ready? Ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Woo-hoo-hoo! I made it. Oh my god! It was crazy. Oh my god. I fell twice. Oh my god.